Not all of you were impressed by Churchill's quick-witted takedown of Bessie Braddock. To that, I present Exhibit 2 of Churchill's quick wit, his remarks to another famous female MP, the Lady Astor. In a heated debate with Churchill, the Lady Astor proclaimed,
"If I were your wife, I'd put poison in your tea."
Without a moment's hesitation, Churchill shot back,
"If I were your husband, I would drink it."